must be, because it moved. Moved all around me. All I could hear was my future daughter with this high feedback sound. Surrounded by sun and laughter. Last week I was wearing a suit, but who knows where that picture went. I wish you were chasing my blood round my system. I wish your clouds were raining in my garden. Thanks for the conversation piece. My own loves have found a baby in the reeds. I'm not sure I can win them back. Turn around. Come here. Now we not being used to letters, we say too much. In person's better, but the phone's over at the tracks. It's broken and we're not here. Otherwise, we'd call. Genuine. Yeah, you know I mean it. I am, it is. There's a Mexican baby bothering me as I sit here writing. He keeps pulling on my shoestring. And what can I say? This is very sloppy writing today. For some reason, I'm quite shaky. I don't feel nervous. I wonder what it is. Yesterday, I went to Hollywood to buy a neon plane. It was hard to be there again, seeing all the places we'd been. Plane's being made as I write this. It should be to you in 3 to 4 weeks. It's 90 for the plane, 80 for the shipping. Now does that make any sense? P.S. Dear other, I would like to see you again. I saw 3 lakes in a row rained on by the same cloud. I am that cloud, I should not be allowed. Can you hear this? Or am I too loud?